So welcome back, guys. This is Final Fantasy again, and we're come go up the stairs. It's not that hard. What is that stuff being like? Like, what's it we call it?
Cold. Need fire.
I'll make fire. Just give me a moment. Examine the remains of a campfire. With flint and tinder, you could start another fire here. Okay, this fire open for you soak up too much burning water to serve as tinder. You son of a bitch. But this one. Nope, it doesn't let me use it. Creepy statue. Too much water. Go around the rock. Is there anything that I can use right here? Yes, save. I don't know, Tidus has always been like a punk to me. He's not my favorite character of all time. Flint. I got Flint. He really isn't my favorite character. I like Waka. Actually, I actually do prefer Waka over Tidus. Tidus, whatever his name is. I really don't have any idea what his name is. But he isn't my favorite at all. He just annoys me because he like, I don't know how to explain it. He just thinks he's like Mr. Awesome, whatever it is. Okay, what's over here though? I just figure out what's over here. And can I? Oh, okay, I can't go back here. So it's just a chest. Doesn't matter, I got a high potion out of it, so it doesn't matter. This is irritating because I can't see which side to go on. Like, it feels like you can go on the other side, but it's like an invisible wall that you can't see, so you can't go that way. Wait, can I go this way? No, I can't. It's before as we're gone. So I'm gonna go make the fire. And then we'll continue on. Let's see. So we had the fire, chillin'. You gonna take a nap, really? I would not take a nap. I would rest, but not nap. This little weird markings on the floor.
I need food. What do you want?
It was a bad call. Your team lost because of you.
You came to say that?
It's been 10 years. I thought you'd be crying.
Who? Me?
You cried.
Wait! Wait! Don't go out on me! Just hold on! I'll get more wood!
Of course, these things would come after me. Like, they were, like, extremely fast. They could probably rip my throat out. But they sit there like this, like, they're, like, the slowest thing ever.
Give me a break!
Never! Stop being a little punk. Ow. At least you dodged. back and forth. Oh, I was able to attack? Stop getting hit! Kill it! Kill it! Kill the damn thing, or is another one coming? Ooh, one of my favorite characters coming! I know the game, like, this part really well. But like this is like the only part, like, beginning I really remember. There's some parts I actually do remember. Like the chocobo part. Ooh, yeah.
You on my side? Cool!
Using grenades. Certain items like grenades have special effects when used. These items can only be used during battle by selecting special ability use. Special use grenade. That was like the weakest toss ever. Let's do another. Why not? And we have question mark person here. I can't use any more grenades, so it's not like I could do anything at this point. I need to use an item. Before he dies, because I can't really have him die. I don't know if it's like other games. I think he... In certain games, if you have one of the main characters die, it ends the... what's my call it? They end the game, but I don't think that's it.
Phew. That was close. Hey! Let me go!
Redek Drek!
Ifin, Irisa, take your car!
Fuck, Edeku! Fuck, Emmet!
Fed! Trivedek Risa!
Drelnia, Drakisha Tain!
Ifin Petit, Tapuneket Vedrit!
Hey, mister, I had the thing so I know what they're talking about! I don't know what she said or what they said! Tell me game, don't make me play the game to understand what they're saying! Damn you! So I'm gonna sit here with an owl bad thing and figure out what they're saying, and just put a translator right there.
Kid, did die jump.
Hey, that hurts.
Usujek, right?
Whoa. Okay.
Hey, nurse.
Right.
Swing.
Whatever.
Tui hood kabeg?
I said I don't understand.
Akomala!
Bhed! He said you can stay if you make yourself useful.
You understand me? All right, I'll work.
You ass.
Oh, almost forgot.
Yes. Using sphere grid. The sphere grid is used to develop your characters by activating nodes with spheres. Let's see how this is done.
We found some ancient ruins right beneath us. It's not active now, but there should still be some power left. We're gonna go down there and activate it. And then we should be able to salvage the big prize.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's get to work.
Roger.
Okay. Can I talk to you again? Apparently not. Dive. I have no idea where I am. Okay, I'm gonna follow the chain because I'm pretty sure that's what I'm supposed to follow. It's the only thing I can follow, I believe. Keep going down. Just keep swimming. Okay, I should just not say stuff like that. Oh my god. I like how like the first like parts are always going to be like they attack you with mass amount of monsters more than like later in the game, where it's there's some parts in the game where it's just completely calm and it's like, why is there nothing here? Come on, yes. Riku, you are useless. I don't know why they haven't told me her name yet. Not like it matters. I already know who it is. Most people should know who that person is. Unless they haven't played 10, then of course I don't know. Unless they read about it. Yes, hitting it makes it so much better. But, oops, that's not what I wanted. But I believe this is, the international copy, because it's different, it has extra stuff. The last mission was international, it wasn't here. And I believe that's the only one that I know that has different voice actors than the ones next to. Because they added, they did a voiceover for it when this came out. So I want to see how different the voices are, if they're completely different or not. Because there are some games that try to get as similar as they can for the voices. I don't know how hitting it makes it so much better. I don't know what I just did. Well, I disturbed something. And something didn't like what I did. I don't even care, I'll just kill it. Somehow. Okay, so... Oh no, don't touch me. Sheer. Braze is part of the habit. Attack you. And attack. Special. Oh, I already used that, so it doesn't matter. Alright, now that was someone else. Damn it. Can we follow it? Out of range attack. Trigger command, special K. Can I... Weapon. I only have that one. I only have that. There it is. Now I can attack on both sides. And now I have a turn. I have to wait. Got my overdrive. Oh, it's so horrible that... I was pretty sure it hit that one time at least. I guess not. Dodge it. Nah, it's okay. I don't know how much health this has. Tank killed. Can I not do special? Not special, the sub. It's not. At least you did something. Tank killed. I just want this to die. It's dead. At least I believe it is. So I did the boss, that was interesting. What are you doing right there? Oh, okay, so we can leave. At least when they go retrieving, they don't have to fight that anymore. Oh, they do make the fish scared. I thought they'd be kind of lame and the fish will be there, but they do make them scared. When I do HD games, I can't tell sometimes what they made HD. Because I feel like some of it doesn't... Like I know they say it's HD, but I don't always particularly see what is HD. Like, what did they fix? Apparently it's like the resolution of it. It's like, it's not a what was it? The square resolution instead of wide screen resolution. So it has more pixels on the screen. So it's a little bit less pixelated. But, like, the game that I would say that's fully, like, remastered is the Halo 1, because it looks completely different. I don't have the game side by side, so I don't know if it really is remastered to me. I probably will look up pictures later. Like, it does, like, that's the only word I know, airship. And fiend. And shake like a dog.
Hey! Hey, I helped out, didn't I?